Back, I hope. But that's fucking weird. You need to. What the fuck is this? Text GDI. Stream chat. What the fuck? Boom. We're gonna take that there. We're gonna test. Maybe that's too high now. I don't know. Ah, it works. It works. Kaboom works. Then all the other SFX works. Yes. Starta. Okay. So it doesn't, Blackman, if you have updated, it doesn't matter. It's just the end play, you say. That changes. I want to play with the fucking... This retro games, I am fine with the other sound, but in these games, I want this. Do I press? Are we not going for that bitch? She tried to kill me. Cure Mia. Cure Zoe. I mean, she has helped me. She did saw my fucking hand off with a fucking motorsåg, chainsaw. Nej. I'm sorry, man.
I'm sorry.
Bitch.
What up, bitch? I don't want to hear it. Both of you, just go. Mia. Go.
Bitch.
My place is here with her.
Don't be ridiculous.
Maybe I did it bad. I don't know.
I still have a job to do.
Man, you don't saw my hand off and shit. And I think I'm gonna cure it. Nah. Fuck that. Don't look so fucking sad. Elgato. No, we want a cam.
I'll send help.
Pro streamer here, boys. Pro streamer. She has no right to... Bitch. She has one god... exactly. What the fuck, man? We're on a boat, bitch. We're on a boat, bitch. I mean, we're gonna do this. Now, are we gonna get... now we're not gonna do it. I don't want to get flagged. We should play that. We're on a boat, bitch. Okay. Let's focus.
Mia's no good to anyone right now. But we might make it out of here.
Fuck that noise.
What's that?
I want to know what all this is about, starting with Mia.
Mia came here with Evelyn. That's how it started.
I think I'm still too fucking... Egenskaper. Thank you, man. Come on, man. No, not that one. Come on, man. How is that? It's working. Mättnad, skärpa, vitbalans. Motljus. Exponering. Fuck it. Let's go. She looks not so too good.
That. There's the boat that Mia came with Evelyn on.
Motherfucking boat, man.
It came on that.
We're on a boat, bitch.
Let's go take a look.
I'm not going back there.
I gotta know what Mia was up to.
By the way.
What the hell was that?
It's her. Evelyn doesn't want us to leave. No, no, Evie, please, Zoe? Evie.
Motherfucker.
Zoe. Zoe.
Oh shit, I hate water. Ooh, damn. Damn, son.
Mommy. This way.
I need to raise the volume a bit. I mean, I like to get some scares off it. And if it's too low, I don't get any scares. I'm sorry for the hassle, boys, but you know, going from speakers to headset, it's not just going 100%. We're going 100%. Oh, we're going 100%. Well, you streamers know this. It's not just push the button. You can only push the button, but you know, if you want it good, you know. Hello, Yannis Blizz. What's up, man? Nu är det slut på tappen. Och sista läskiga bana. I'm French. I'm Swedish. What's up? You better start running. What the fuck is going on here?
Excellent.
Thank you, Janish, for the Janish. Jan Bliss for the follow. Dead people. Ooh, man. Have you played this game? Yeah, I'm gonna call you Janish. Have you played? What the fuck is... do I play like... I'm playing... What the fuck? I don't understand. What the fuck? I agree. This is my first Resident Evil game ever. Okay. We got the electricity bullshit here, yes. Motherfucker, what was that?
What was that?
Are we playing as Zoe now? Didn't she turn to fucking stone or something? What did I miss here, peeps? Blake man, what did I miss? I need to fix the fucking green screen, man. I can't take when it's not good. I'm sorry. We need to fix it. Ljusstyrka. Contrast. Contrast minus 45. Okay, that's good. Is it why fucking lights, man? I have it from that way now, so it fuck up the lights. But okay, maybe I have to live with that. Haven't missed anything yet. You get a lot of the lore in this area. Okay. But am I playing as Zoe now or Mia? At the boat, you know. She turned to fucking something. Boom. Hon letar barn. Det som såg nyss får du reda på som... Ah, okej. Okay. I'm playing as Mia. Ah. Okej. Okay. Okej, okay, I'm gonna fix... okay, fuck it. It gotta do this time. You are easing up to a point, then you switch over. Come on, man. It's too bright in the room. I want it darker here. But okay. This green screen stuff, you know, it gets too bright in the room. Oh. Okay, closed. Didn't I see a fucking X here somewhere? That's one. And nothing, man. Come on, man. We need to go to that box, maybe. Way! Ja, det får vi göra. Absolut. But I have to say, I'm sorry. It's too fucking bright in my room. We need to fix this so I can get the real. I mean, it's cool with this green screen, but. It's too fucking bright. We need to fix it, okay? Can I stay here without getting killed? I don't know. I'm here. We need to fix this. So we can get... that fucking light is too bright. And I know you love the full picture, but we're going... I want it more damped, so I get more scares. Because I need to turn this off. I'm sorry, boys. It's getting dark, boys. We're gonna fix it. Because we got the fucking lamp here. A lampa. Lamp. Take that out also. Ska vi se, syns du ser mig nu? I don't know. We need the cozy darkness filter. Boom. Just shot the light. do you see me okay here? Or do I need to fix more lights? We have a light here. Maybe that helps. Now maybe we can do this also. We need to fix this. This should be a fucking spooky game, not a fucking light game. Where is it? Egenskaper. Take it there. Where is the... Where is the singer? Where is it? I think something like that. Yes. Okay. Okay. Boom. That will work. Can you see me? I need to pee also. Can you see me, boys? Or is it too dark? I think you can see me. I will take a piss. Take a piss. You know this also. Get some more lights. Spooky game. Okay. Good. Nice. Let's go down the hatch, boys. But first, a little beer. Let's go down, boys. Beer! Are you having beer today, black man? Where am I? Why? Okay, I'm there. What the fuck? No secrets. It's a fucking maze, man. No secrets. No. Nice, man. What the time at your place? The time here is 11:30, soon midnight here in Sweden, Abbaland. It's always on my mind to play. Think about playing this in VR, I would die. It's okay. Soon evening. The fuck, man. I'm Eastern. Slam! Can we just go in or what? No, what the fuck, man? Okay, we have another door there. We have many doors we have missed. There looks like a dead end. Okay. He must have been hiding from something. Yeah. This old stereo stuff. Crew Register. Captain Ed Charlyle. Chief engineer. Don't care. Maybe I should. I don't know. Okay. She's inside me. She's inside me. She's inside everyone. What the fuck, man? Another fucking dude. Empty. Okay, we have been there. What the fuck is going on? How you doing, man? That's the way out. We don't want to go there, I think. Was it nothing more here? The fuck is the door? Dude! Fucking dark, I can't see. Okay. But I read that fucking book. She's not my child. Fuck is this? I'm instant slam. I'm King Seal time here. Why can't I go through here, man? Come on, man. I can't see how we should. Puzzles, man, puzzles. Okay, we're going back. I had enough. Psycho, man. It came from there, for fun. Okay. Long fucking ladder, man. Hello? Going up, boys.
You said we could be a family.
What are you talking about?
You said.
Wait. Huh. Please.
Stop yelling at me. For fan, alltså. Doors everywhere now. What the fuck is this? Det är Keys och gammal. Fuck Keys. I have nothing. The fuck, man. Let's... We're not going that way again. Yeah, I haven't played that. I heard it's a good game. First floor. Okay. Man, how much shit do we need? Are you fucking kidding me, man? Fuck off, man. I thought I could get in there. Woo! I just beat the first one. Yeah, I talked to Linus. He said it's very good games. Okay, nice. Maybe we start to learn this fucking controller, maybe we can play it. It's too late for us, but at last I can let the world know what happened here. I was on night shift yesterday, so I was taking a nap in the bunk room around noon. I was half asleep and heard a kid, a little girl, laughing. Or was that all in my head? I woke up 1930 Swedish time. There was some sort of ruckus in the passageway. Drew, one of the engineers, came in and said there was something going on below, maybe a riot. He looked pale in the face. He told me he was going down to check it out, but he never came back. Don't gonna read the other shit. How? I don't have any weapons. Oh. Bunkers, yes. They're always fucking empty, man. How the fuck, asså? Should we do something in here? Booze. Hey, how's it going? I guess half a year or so we'll have passed by the time you get this letter. Life is so boring here. Day after day, just same old sea. Although there is one thing that's different. This time we have some passengers sailing with us, which hardly ever happens. It's a couple with a little girl. I think they're distant relatives of the captain. Imagine traveling on a tanker instead of a passenger ship. They must be hard up. I tried talking to the little girl earlier. And her dad shoot me this nasty look. Shoot. What's he so worried about? Now that I think about it, the captain said he didn't even have any relatives. Maybe I'm overthinking this. I miss you. Love, Jim. Who the fuck is him? I don't get it. Are we going out? Do we need... We need to find a key, don't we? Du ska in i hissen för att du måste starta upp hissen för att komma till kaptenhytten. Okej, okay, in i hissen. What fucking elevator are you talking about, man? That's downstairs. Hissan, är den nere där som det var mörkt, eller? What fucking elevator? I can save here anyways. That's always good. Boom! Boom. Last beer today, boys. We're looking for an elevator. Boom. Okay. No, I won't. We have all this safe. Okay. Oh, motherfucker, man. I need to get away from that asshole first, maybe. We go round and round and round. Yes. Okay, you need to start with the cables you gotta put in the door. Fuck you, man. I don't care. I don't care. Okay. We care. Fuck you. Ah, motherfucker! Are you kidding me? What fucking cables, man? Ah, men sluta nu! I just need to see what the fuck it is. Fuck you. Vilka jävla kablar. Third. I can't see it. Okay, the elevator is there, okay. Har jag kablar på mig eller då? Come on, fuck you! Fuck it, we're gonna take that. The cables. You're talking about cables. Ja, det är den som är mörk som du ska starta med kablarna. Du måste sätta in i dörren. Vilka kablar pratar du om? I can't find the cables, man. Yeah, we need to find cables, apparently. We got a gun, okay. Det är rör som du ska sätta in i elskåpet. Det är rör som du ska sätta in i elskåpet så att hissen ska starta. Det är 4-5 våningar på denna bana. Så det är mycket springande fram och tillbaka tills du hittar den. Jag ska alltså hitta rör. I need to find pipes, you mean. What the fuck, man. Did I waste the bullets? Just waste the bullets. Här kommer jag inte in. The fuck? Över någon annan nyckel, okej. Fucker. Vad är säggrejen? Den som är blåa dörrarna kommer du in i. Får du en nyckel, sen kan du ha... Den som är blå dörrarna kommer du in i, så får du en nyckel. Sen när du har kommit till kaptenshytten får du låsa upp de andra dörrarna. Blå. Den som är blåa dörrarna kommer du in i och då får du en nyckel. Det finns en nyckel någonstans där den blåa är, menar du? Okej. Yeah, this I need help with, or we're gonna be here for fucking forever, man. Okay, let's look here first. Don't see anything here. Do do do. empty. But I have been here, man. Also. Man, I can't find. I've been in every room and I can't find any key. Do I mean? I don't get it. There is no key here, man. That's empty. OMG! I mean, I love these games, but when I get to these points, I'm just bleh. I'm just bleh. Right. I can do shit. Oh, we're here again. That's fun. That's fun. Vid kaptenshytten sa jag att du får nyckeln som du ska hitta med den ljus... Med och de ljusblåa dörrarna kan du komma in i. Vad fan är kaptenshytten då? Alltså seriöst. Do I need to go down or something? Jag är på fel våning. Am I wrong? Come on, get up, man. Maybe we need to go down. Nej, inte riktigt, men... jag måste ju gå ner, eller? Det är nog captains... shit here. Nej. Nej, sa jag. Men vad fan? Okej, okay, I can't go down. Okay. Then we have ruled that out. Where is the captain's I don't get it. Where is the captain's bullshit here? Here's the whole fucking map. Vid kaptenshytten får du en nyckel som du kan hitta med, och den ljusblåa kan du komma in i, och de andra dörrarna måste låsa upp med den nyckeln och gå. Nej, jag fattar inte riktigt vad du menar. Jag behöver hitta en jävla nyckel i alla fall. För det är ju två dörrar här jag inte kommer in i. Ribs time, my man. Do you know what to do? I don't get it. Where is the captain's... du får leta och kolla på kartan. Där står det... Där står det de olika våningarna och även på trapporna står det vilken våning du är på. Men jag kunde inte gå ner. Jag försökte gå ner. Eller vadå? I can't go down. We are here at the first floor. Okay, we need to go up. Okay, there is something there maybe. We will check here. Våning 3, okay. Thanks. How do we get to that place? Okay, it was a wall there. We want to go up. We got a staircase there, but I can't go because that goes down. I am on floor one. This goes down. I'm fucked here. Okay. How the hell do I get up? That's the question. Ja, men jag kom till fänd mig själv. What the fuck? Vi har tagit en fuse, bitch! Can't do anything. Okay. Fuck. A standard fuse that can be used for various purposes. Get camera replaced. We need to get the fucking fuse. Okay. Hooray. But how do I don't see how I can get... It's only staircase down. Elevator. Yes, it was that you were talking about. And you were talking about... Du snackade om kablar. Where the fuck is the cables, man? Jag ser, alltså... Kan du hitta kablarna någonstans? Skitspel. Bullshit. We need to get that working, man. Du ska sätta in den grejen du tog i själva skåpet så hittar du så att hissen startar. Du ska ha 4 stycken. 4 fuses. But where do I put them? I have no place to put them. Do I need to have... Behöver jag alla 4 för att det ska komma upp något jävla grej eller? Det finns liksom ingenting att göra. Det där står. Men hade nu kommit upp att jag kunde sätta in en, då hade man ju fattat att jag behöver fler. Är du med mig? Fan alltså. Skitspel. Jag blir frustrerad bara, Fletcher. Det är så, det är så. Lite frustrated. Fuck this all notes. We need 4 fuses. Fuck you, man. Fuck you, man. Combined with that, yes, boom. This was a little meh in the game, I think. We have taken that one. Okay. Is it a fuse in here somewhere? And it's very, they have hidden them insanely good in that case. Men här finns ju ingenting. Tom jävla låda. Jävla brev som ingen bryr sig om. My God! It's something. Okay. What is this shit? Pointless or what? Okej, nu är vi där. Fuck this. Go in here. Can we have a fuse here? No fuses. Det finns ju fan ingenting här. Vad är grejen? Jag fattar inte. Nu börjar jag bli irriterad. Rakt fram ska du där. Det var en nyckel på kartan. Där ska du sätta in den i rören. Ja, okej. Okay. Tack. Thanks. I thought I needed to find four. I'm slow, man. Yeah, second. We need to do the same bullshit again. Oh shit. Våning tre, sa du. That I remember.
Watch it.
What? Why?
You need to remember.
Thanks, Fletcher.
A family.
What up, biatch?
I can't aim at her. Boom.
This is world record pace.
World record pace, boys. You need to put that in there. Fuck. Slam. Where is Billy the Slammer? He hasn't been here today. Be kind, please rewind. What the fuck? Nice, Morales. October 5th, 2014. 8:37 p.m. Shit.
Alan, you're getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway. But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
Part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here. Take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie. Where are you?
Okay. We go. I don't remember this part.
She's close.
Oh, we use the watch to the number display show the distance to target. Up. Okay, I can imagine why that bullshit downstairs was. You better check the rest of this floor first, okay. Use it. Fuck man. I'm getting a little tired, but we're going to push on a bit more. We check out the helmet. Yeah, I was there. Woo! She is right. Get scared by fucking shears, man. Now we're gonna bring this fucking game down. Not today, but we will do it. I'm so goddamn happy I got to almost 130 on Castlevania. Okay, all right. We got another door, man. It's locked, so fuck that door.
Ass!
Okay. I have checked the fucking floor. What is going on? Find Evelyn. Okay. We need to find her, man. You better check the rest of this floor. I've been everywhere. I circled around, man. Fuck you. What's going on? Fucking locked. Come in here again. Oh, we've got another door here. Climb up. Second floor. What? Did I just go out? The thing with that. Pointless, I say. I can imagine why you stopped here, more or less, because this is completely trash. It's too much. I think it's too much. Too much puzzle for my brain, I can say. I want action. Action. Ooh. worst part of the game, I think also. I don't get it. Check the rest of the... I have checked the whole fucking shit and it's... Do you know how to get past this shit? Because this is not fun. And you know me, when it's not fun, I'm getting tired of it and I just say, screw it, not really. Not really. You better check the rest of the floor first. What is this more to check, man? I don't get it. I stopped and started with the side quest. Okay. We have one place here. Let's check here. Is where we started, I think. Okay, boom. Hello, dude. Fuck you. I'm not gonna read it. There's nothing. Okay, boom. Let's go over here. This door is locked. Okay. Du ska kolla alla dörrarna och följa mätarna på armen. Ja, men det, jag har ju kollat den jävla dörren. Kolla denna dörren. Yes. It says I need to check the floor more. We have there, boom, that door. That's locked. We got this fucking door. There is nothing. We can climb out here. Yes. Boom. Yes. And we can go to this door. It's also locked. That's something. Okay, and here we got another door. Here's something. Can't use. I don't have shit there. Okay. Now I've checked every goddamn fucking door. Okay. Still the same shit. I don't know, man. It's bullshit. Kolla alla dörrarna. Jag har kollat alla dörrar nu. This is starting to get... This is starting to get ridiculous. I'm tired. Maybe I should round off the stream here. We need to save anyways. Where can I save? I need to check this up because I don't care. I checked every goddamn door. You seen this, boys? Here's this door. This here is this door, Mora. We can say, hi dude, how are you doing? We have checked that door, okay. Boom. Yes. We're going to the fucking next door. Ah, it's locked. Okay. Fucking map. We can run to his door. Open the fucking door, man. We have one door straight ahead that's locked. This one is locked. Okay, this one is locked. We go to this door and we come here. Ever check this door? I can't check this door. I can't open it because it's bullshit around it. Can I get this goo off? I don't know. Do we have anything we can do? No, I don't think we can. I don't care. Okay. We go here. We can climb out. För att göra ett pussel där inne i rummet så du kommer in till den dörren. Är det pussel? Passar in that room. Thanks. Pussel. I don't see any puzzles here. This is fucking bullshit. This is bullshit. How is it a puzzle in here? Is it a puzzle in here? Are you kidding me? Are you janking my things, Fletcher? Because there are no. I can't do shit, man. I can't do shit. And if it is a puzzle in here, how the hell should you know that? Come on, it's for me it's fucking bullshit. Är det ett pussel där inne, Fletcher? Alltså seriöst. Seriöst. Ja. Help me please. Before I freak out. I'm gonna slam. While I wait. I just want to get another save spot. And we can rest this game to next week. Maybe kind of, how can it be a puzzle here? I don't get anything. I don't get it. It was a better play yesterday. This is completely trash for me. Completely trash. But why can you climb out? That's a little weird. Just got back. I assume the watch is... Yeah, but we need to do something on this floor. And I can't get what I'm supposed to do, man. I'm getting pretty tired of this shit. You know this with patience. I don't have... Du ska in i det rummet och krypa in till köket. Into that room. Fuck, what is going on? Tyvärr. Där du var inne. Okej. Vadå? Ja. Oh my god. Jag är här nu, va? Where should I fucking... Vänster. Oh. Okay.
She's vomiting. Damn. I'll have to reset.
Thanks.
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great.
Fucking bullshit game.
We need to find her and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
Resten av historien, det får ni gissa.
Wow! Wow!
Fine, Eva. What did she... I didn't see what she did say. Fucking clicker. Okay, should I go back now? Now we checked. Have we checked every bullshit here? Get up, man. But how should you find that if you don't get? Come on, get up. Okay, that's fucking. Clicker! Climb up, no. Can we... Can please go in the fucking elevator now? Please, please, please. Thanks, God. And get the goddamn save kanalåtgärder. Vad händer? What? Fuck you, man! I got fucking machine gun. Fuck you. Fuck you, man. Not responding. Are you kidding me? Kidding me. I get further away. What the fuck? Fuck you.
Helen, I think she's on the other side of this door, but I don't have a key.
Try to melt down the lock. You're on the bottom level, right? Check our luggage.
What? Melt down the lock. We need to find some shit. Woo! Fuck, it's so fucking dark. I barely can see. Remote bomb. Okay. Open the door with the cor- Va? Aha. Thanks, man.
Are you mad at me, Mommy?
No, Evie. I'm not mad. Hey, what did you call me?
I don't want to live in the lab anymore. I want a house. And I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me. Right now. Okay? Where are you, Evie?
What the fuck?
Evie, wait!
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
Pursue everything.
This is boom.
Record pace. Of helvete. Oh yeah, I have to... Back wrong way, man. I'm a skojar, aren't I? We need to go this way. Fuck, man. Can you fucking protect yourself, man? History. We're going all night, man. Woo! What the fuck?
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
Okay. Okay, I can't see anyone.
Helen? Helen, where the hell are you?
It's fucking closed. The map is bullshit, or what the fuck is... Did we go to the wrong fucking floor or what? Du kan spraya sönder låsen på den dörren som är låsa, du kan... Oh fan. Ah, okej. Okay. Not that one, I think. Vad heter på dem, va? Ah, I see there. Fuck, man. Va? Jag är fan låst. Ja, vi får dra de här jävla flaskorna. Aha. Jag vill inte open that shit. I should be here, that's for sure. Okay. Let's take this slow instead now. Can we go here first? Here first. And he's not here. Now we've been there. Ta röret du rörde var där du kröp ner. Is it in the, i hissen? In the elevator. I can't. What? Vad finns ju inget. Ah, okej. Okay. Okay, where have we been? We're going this shit again. We have been in that room. And it, here is... Det här är konstigt att göra. Det här är stopp. So we need to go the other way. Here is the elevator. Going in here. It's locked, yes. We can't get in there. And here is... we can climb out there, I think. Okay, now I think this is progress. Progress. Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Go down, bitch. Come on, man. Are you... What is this bullshit? I thought I had it, but no. Röda dörren som är låst. Där ska du hoppa ut. Kan du öppna med om du inte behöver nyckel? 6. Röda dörren. Battery. Should I go back? Hallå. I can't see shit. Should I go back? Baby. Va, gå tillbaka. Up here. Come on, man. This red door. Okay. You unlocked it. Men vad? Jag behöver komma in i den andra röda dörren, du menar. The other red door. Andra sidan. Hur fan då? Ska komma dit? Jag kan ju inte åka ner. Hissen är kass. The elevator is broken. Man, this is fucking... Open it from the other side. How? How? You can't. I can't get through with Fletcher. How the fucking door ass? Avuga! What the fuck you mean? No secrets here. No. Yeah, that's fucking siren, man. We need to make it stop and save the fucking game! Second floor. Du ska kolla med sändaren där du var i köket som ligger på marken, det svarta vid dörren. We're going to kitchen again, okej? How the fuck did I get there? Man, what the game? What the fuck? Let me out, man. Ooh, I'm getting tired also. Vad fan alltså. I can't go there. Elevator, yes. Are you kidding me? I was fucked up, what is going on? Okay, can I... Am I... Okay, no. Du ska kolla med sändaren där du var i köket som ligger på marken, det svarta vid dörren. Va? Closer. What do you mean? Är det ingenting? What do you mean, Fletcher? Closer. Det här för skit. How should you figure this out, man? Som man visar så ska man kontakta Allan. Ja, men det har jag gjort här redan en gång. Jag har gjort det en gång. Åh. Oh. Can someone please tell me how to get past this shit, man? This is just boring. I can't stand it. This is boring. Ta på 6:30 i klippet så ser du vad jag menar. 6:30 i klippet. Chat needs to tell me. I want to look at the clips. Hey Simba. I'm not going anywhere here. Pursuit Eve. Evelyn. Man, I want to save, and I can't have any place to save. That sucks, because I'm pretty bored now at this game. And I can't fucking save. That sucks ass. It sucks ass, Simba. Fucking sucks ass. But I did get here. It must be something here, but it isn't. But låt den vara, Simba. Den var. Golle, my man. Vet du vad han ska göra här eller? För jag fattar ingenting. Är du inte klar än? I'm gonna play this the whole fucking year, man. Gonna take time. The question is, how do I get there? Fucking I don't get it, Golle. Jag fattar inte vad de ska göra. Det här är tråkigt när man blir så jävla tvärfast som är nu. Liksom det blir, ja, vi kom hit, det blev inte mer. I can do that, you know. Halva spelet. Ja, nu tar du nog fan i det. Men du har hjälpt till. Du har hjälpt mig i dagens stream. Du har gjort, det har du gjort. Absolut. Halva spelet. Ripstaff har också hjälpt mig. Men du behöver göra någonting här, Golle. Vet du det? Golle, du som kan Resident Evil 7. Kom igen nu då. Kom igen nu. Det händer ingenting här, vet du. Det händer ingenting. Golle, Golle. Fletcher, fan det händer ingenting här. Crap, crap game. Alltså, Castlevania 4 is more fun to play in this, I can say. Ta ur handen ur pupishåret och gå vidare. Er ut som någon gräver. Va? Fattar ingenting. Är det ingenting här då? Fan, är ni fulla eller ni skrivs konstigt? Måste vara fulla eller någonting. Fuck you. Fuck you. Boom. Man, this is closed down, but I can't go up. I'm totally, I don't get it. It's upstairs, yeah, but how the fuck do I get upstairs? I can't go upstairs, man. No help. No help from God, then. She's upstairs, but I can't go upstairs. It's fucking crazy. Ripster! Come on, man. Check it up, please. You need to help me, Ripster. Come on, man. I'm flipping out. I don't know if I turn down the game now, I need to restart from I don't know. I would like to save, man. I give it 10 more minutes and if you don't solve it, I'm gonna say fuck it. Let's try another day. I've done everything I can do here. But I can't get Jo, men I did that, Golle. I did contact Alan there and then it's nothing happens. I've done that. I promise. I did talk to Alan. Yes. In the kitchen. Yes. And then we are stuck. I promise, jag lovar. Wasn't there a save in the here on the first floor or something? I can't go down to the first floor. The elevator is stuck. Maybe exit. Yeah, maybe it's not so far from there I am now when if I need to turn it down. But should you really have to do that? That's my question. But okay. I get so fucking frustrating about this shit when I don't get it. I'm sorry, peeps. I don't mean to be a poop guy, but come on, man, this is bullshit. I can get to the stairs, but they are closed when I get there. Elevator. Okay, fuck that. Tredje våningen. Yes. How do I get there, Fletcher? That's a big question. This door is closed. Fuck that door. And we can get in here. Here's the kitchen, and here I did talk to Allar here. I'm fucking sure about it. Okay. I'm sure I did talk in here. Okay. Boom. Then go here. This door I can't open because it's bullshit in the way. Okay. Now we can jump out here. Yes, then we can go to the staircase. Yes, I thought, woo, yes, we have made it, boom. We have made it, I thought. And I go here. And we go here. I was so happy, boom. What the fuck is that? Motherfucker, I missed the door, man. I missed the fucking door. You can shoot me now, people. I don't know if it helps, but... I missed the fucking door, man. Inte tillbaka. No, don't fucking go back, man. Jag missade en jävla dörr. Man, I suck at these games. I suck at these games. Bear with me, I suck at these games. Nah, I'm not. This is my first Resident Evil game. But me and doors, man. I'm not used to... jag är inte van med moderna spel, helt enkelt. Jag har ju spelat väldigt som... But we learn as we go, man.
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Nah, I'm not raging on you. I'm, you know that. I'm rage. I'm just bad at this kind of games. But we're learning as we go. I'm hate getting stuck for too long.
She trusts you. That little bitch. She never trusts. Okay. Wait.
What up,
Evie?
Bitch?
No, Evie.
Alan, listen.
I didn't mean to call you that.
She's
Evie,
trying to take control. You have to fight her.
I mean, I can get stuck for a little while. That's okay. But when it just when I get stuck too long, I get very frustrated.
Evelyn, stop! Stop right now!
Don't touch me, don't.
The fuck is going on, man? Hazard PSX, I have no clue what. Okay. Can we please save now? Please, please. I need to go to bed, man. We're going to Helsingborg tomorrow. What is going on?
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay.
It's from the beginning.
Forget that you ever knew me.
I will forget you. Hasta la vista, baby. Fuck, man.
We'll be together forever.
What up, bitch? Mia, what's going on? Mia. What the fuck, man? It's cool they're doing things from the beginning is coming, they're showing it later on in the game. That's pretty rad. Rad, dude. But I still think that the other shit was bullshit. Morales was right. That was, I hope that was the worst thing in the game. Slutbossen. Are we getting close? Spoilers. How far are we in the game? Is it soon? Can we make it today, you mean? How far is it to the end? Hur långt är det kvar, Fletcher? Det gör inget. Spoila, det gör inget. Inte så långt kvar.
Now do you remember?
Yes, fuck. Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family.
I'm leaving in nine hours.
I don't need you anymore.
Ten hours. We can save. We can save, peeps. All good. Okay, what do you think? Is it 30 minutes left or is it more? Är det mer än 30 minuter kvar att spela?
This is Will Wrecking
Pace. Är du inom 30 minuter? I don't want that much help. Är det väldigt nära, eller är det om jag spelar if I play without your help too much, is it a pretty long time left? Because if it is, I will end it now and do it next week. I don't want spoilers, too much spoilers. The spoilers we did before was good, because that part was completely bullshit, according to me. Jag vill inte ha för mycket hjälp. Men det var bra att jag fick hjälp med andra, för det var skit, som jag säger. Vi kanske ska stanna här. Vad tycker du, Fletcher? Vi kanske ska stanna här. Jag tror vi stannar här. I think we're gonna stay here. And continue next. Det är lugnt, men det är inte så långt kvar till slutposten. Ja, det är väl så. Ja, vi stannar. We're gonna stay here. And we're gonna take... Fletcher says it's not so far to the end boss. And if he helps me, I can GG today pretty fast. But I think if it's not like that bullshit we're just been through, I want to figure it out at least more by myself. So I think we're gonna stay here today. I mean, it's been a good next stream. We had a fucking good stream. We did stream. Jag köpte ett Famicom. Super Famicom har jag köpt. Ett Super Famicom. Och jag kommer köpa en Everdrive till det också. Så kan vi streama Super Nintendo. CV Poor PB. Yeah. And we did play Mattsson speedrun on CV4. And we got en timme och 30 minuter. Boom! We're gonna submit that run. And I'm gonna call myself a speedrunner. I'm gonna post in Bear Breaks hometown. Posted Mattsson is a and we did some Resident Evil 3. Yeah, Fletcher seems like a Resident Evil deluxe fan, and that's nice. This is my first one, you know. This is my first playthrough on a modern game on PS4. I have never done that, so bear with me. And I'm working like that. I can get stuck for some time, but when I get stuck too long and not... Just time, the ideas are completely drained, then I get frustrated. But it's then I got my wonderful chat. Puss, kiss and hugs. 12 Resident Evil, you have 12 Resident Evil games on Steam, and it's gonna be 13 with Resident Evil 8. Okay. To catch up with end of air, make sure to follow me, like exactly, like, subscribe, donate $69 if you want to see the end. This is a cliffhanger. Cliffhanger deluxe. Kiss and hug, people. We're gonna see each other or text each other on Twitch this weekend, because I'm not gonna stream this weekend. We're going on to Helsingborg, to Fletcher's fucking hometown. So maybe I'm gonna meet up with Fletcher on Bishop Arms Marina Plaza, and we can talk some Resident Evil än en slam of beer. Who knows? Who knows? Yeah, thank you Morales for being here. Thanks Golle for being here. Thanks Ribs for being here. Thank Fletcher for being here. Do I miss anyone? It was more Mother Brain was here before. Friend, many peeps. Kiss and hugs. I'm gonna submit that fucking run. And we can call Mattsson a speedrunner. Best thing this year, this crap year. Yeah, we're going 12 o'clock tomorrow. We're checking in to Mollbergs hotel at 2 o'clock. 2 o'clock. 2 o'clock. Kiss and hug. Kiss and hug. Puss. Thanks for the help, everyone. Thanks for the chatting. You know what? I don't stream. You are the stream with me. I don't stream without chatters. Puss. Smoke weed every day.